wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the Divine Source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
You've got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
Is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
I need assistance.
Damn. Got to get out of here.
Tear this place apart.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here, there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. And let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
Heading to the control room now.
A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying techs. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Come on, let's end it!
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop us? Non-believers, the fearful, and the lost. Those that hid the source from Trinity for so long. We are the very people who would use what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We will have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man.
Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit! For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know. There's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. All this time. Did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place. What happened here?
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent to the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity. Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.